It's me, Miranda. So today I thought I'd do the new trend called Draw My Life. I'm really going to pour my heart out to you guys today when I'm telling you about my life, so I hope you appreciate it. Life started off really rough for me. I was trapped, stuck, scared, in the dark, inside my mother's womb for 9 months. Being trapped inside of my mother is the worst thing that could ever happen to a person. So then I popped out of my mother's tukey, and as you can see, I was perfect. So I was born from my mother, Bethany, on December 24th, and I was pretty much exactly like Jesus because I was born the day before him, so just saying. And also, my mom is a virgin like the Virgin Mary. How I know this is because who would want to do the nasty with her? So I was born and raised in a small town right outside of Tacoma, Washington, and it's great because the Tacoma aroma made it all the way to where I live, and so it was fun to grow up in a place that was always really smelly. I was always really popular growing up, and I was the president of the drama club. I was the prom queen every single year. I had lots and lots of friends. Everyone was in love with me and obsessed with me, and so being homeschooled was really fun, except my mom was my teacher. And while it all started out fun and games, eventually my mom turned evil. This was a really dark, really hard time in my life. My mother started being pretty abusive to me, telling me I had to do my schoolwork, telling me to clean my room. So it was pretty much child abuse. So that was a really rough part of my life. I was really sad. But lucky for me, I grew up through puberty and got taller than her and bigger than her so I could push her around. And also, I fired her from being my teacher. And that worked out really good. So I had a happy little life. It was just me and my mom and my uncle and that's it. That's who I was growing up with. I also had a best friend named Patrick. We met because he sells popsicles on his ice cream bike, and he always sells me my favorite ice cream, which is a froze toast. However, one day he stabbed me in the back and betrayed me. It was a really hard time in my life, a really dark period, but one day he dropped my freaking ice cream on the freaking floor and it got dirty. He did give me a new one right after that, but I will never forgive him for dropping that popsicle. So my life was really hard. As you know, I lived with a mother who was trying to tell me what to do and a best friend who dropped my ice cream all the time. But my uncle came up with an idea for me to post a video on the internet because I was famous since I was born. It's just now we wanted other people to know about it. Finally, I had my first viral video called Free Voice Lesson. It got 1,000,000 views. So it was pretty much the most viral video in the world. After that, I wrote a book called Self Help. I went on a world tour, went to all these different places, pretty much everywhere on the planet. Then I got my own Netflix show, and I even got a season 2. I went on Jimmy Fallon. I did a show with a guy named Jerry Springer, I think is his name. I did a lot of fun stuff. Basically, I was famous. So if you look at my life, it looks pretty great. I am famous on YouTube, on Netflix, my own book, great family. I pooped twice today already, and it's only noon, so you can say I'm pretty much winning at life. But there's a darkness in me, a darkness that I don't know if I'll ever be able to shine through, and I need your help. I need to get more famous, so share this video right now. Do it. If you do it, I will send you this pen. I won't. Just share the video. There's more to my life, but I got bored making this video, so I'm not going to do any more. But if you want to see more of my life, push the like button, and if this video gets 100,000 likes, I'll do a really intense, detailed, long version of Draw My Life, okay?